she is so dead.
Okay, so where do you think we should go?
Guys?
Oh, hey Stacie. Me and Ken are just about to leave.
Leave where? You didn't tell me anything.
Wait, what are you talking about? Your mom told you when you were on the TV.
Whoa. We made a rule that you guys can't ask me any questions on the computer or TV. Stacie, we never made that. Never mind. You and Kelly and the baby are going to be watched by Grandma. Grandma? That would be Grandma. You guys behave. Understand?
Okay. Stop it, you're gonna fall! Come on in, Grandma Millicent. Oh, hi!
Oh, hey, Stacie.
Kelly's upstairs. I'll be watching TV.
Okay. Well, do you know where, Ken is? I wanna talk to him.
Yeah, he's in his room.
Thank you. How do you work an elevator? Oh, you just press that button.
Okay.
Here we go. Going to his room!
Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never seen you anymore. Come out the door. Do you wanna build a snowman?
Darling.
Oh, mommy.
Hello, darling.
Hi, mommy.
What you doing?
Singing.
I always knew you were a horrible singer. Anyway, what you doing?
I said I was singing, mommy.
Where's your bathroom?
It's right over there.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go potty. Okay? And then you guys can do whatever. I gotta go potty.
Okay, Mom, we're about to leave.
Bye, Millicent. Bye, hun. I'm just gonna watch the Hunger Games.
Okay, Mommy, you do whatever you want.
Well, not whatever you want. Please don't eat anything in the fridge. Well, don't let the kids eat anything in the fridge except sugar. They've already had too much sugar today. Okay. Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh, you died! Bye, Millicent.
Bye, Mom.
Bye, you two kids. Have fun.
Well, we're not kids, Mommy. We have kids.
Whatever, huh? Goodbye. I love you. Come give Mama a kiss.
Oh, okay. Mwah. Bye, Mommy.
Bye, Millicent. Bye.
Grandma.
Your mom doesn't have cookies in the fridge.
But I want sugar.
Don't treat your grandma like this.
But I want sugar!
Don't worry, Grandma. You'll be happy once you get me some cookies.
Come on, Grandma.
Fine, you want it the hard way.
Grandma, not you too, Stacie. I already got your sister to deal with.
Excuse me. Excuse me!
Grandma! Stacie.
Grandma won't give me any sugar, so I had to, like, beat her.
You don't beat Grandma like that. You beat her like this because she won't give you any food!
Yes, do it! Woo!
Girls, stop!
And here's the milk. Okay, you girls enjoy that.
Stacie, are you full?
No.
Me either.
Fine, I'll go get you some more food.
Okay, girl. I got you some more food. Some of them are healthy because you gotta need it. I mean, just because your parents are healthy. So I'm just gonna drop this table. Here's the first thing. Here's the second thing. It's a little bit dirt in there. There's one more cake in there. I will eat it. I don't want you guys to do this. And then finally, here's some chicken. Uh-oh, the cake fell. Oh, well, you guys deserve it. I mean, enjoy.
Clean this up.
Millicent? Hello, Barbie. Dear love, it's so good to see you. What are you talking about? Nothing. So, how was the kids? The baby was fine, but...
they were...
amazing! Yeah, they were like angels. All they did was play. I gave them dinner and, yeah!
Oh, well, that's great, Millicent. I think maybe you should go now.
Yeah, that would be a great idea, Bobby.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go check on the girls, okay?
Oh, okay, you could do that.
Clean this up.